CBS 46 is working to get results for people who aren't happy with a planned renovation at a Fulton County library. That library is moving forward, working to get permits for the improvements.
But people who live on Ponce de Leon Avenue have started a petition to stop that project. CBS 46's Melissa Stern explains their concerns.
People who live in this neighborhood say they're against most of the changes proposed for this library. They say it will only help a small percentage of people.
We knew of no one in the community that wanted a drive-through book drop or felt we needed additional parking.
Kay Stevenson started a petition that hundreds of people have signed against the county's proposed external changes to this library.
They're bringing us the amenities that are appealing to people that live in Alpharetta, but not to people that live in an urban, walkable environment.
Those changes include cutting down 100-year-old oak trees to make room for a bigger parking lot.
This tree comes down. They were going to transplant some of these mature crepe myrtles, which anyone who knows anything about trees knows that'll not only kill those crepe myrtles, it'll probably kill the ones that are adjacent to them because the root systems are so entwined. The book drop will be at this back corner.
Another change is the drive-through book drop that neighbors say will create another curb cut on this busy street.
Every time you create a curb cut, it makes it more difficult for pedestrians. It's less safe. If you're pushing a stroller, walking a dog, whatever, and you've got cars cutting across the sidewalk.
She says these external changes would result in the destruction of substantial healthy tree canopy and unsafe conditions for patrons of the library.
It's just going to be an alley with no sidewalk. So it means that if I walk to the library, I have to walk around behind in the dark corner down the alley where the cars are going.
Stevenson says they're assuming everyone arrives in a car, but that's not the case.
And I want to be clear, the renovations that they're making inside the library are good. We're not opposed to them renovating the library. We're opposed to them cutting down trees and making it less safe for pedestrians, people on bicycles, that sort of thing.
A spokeswoman for Fulton County says based on recent concerns raised, they have submitted a revised plan and are continuing to meet with the City of Atlanta, the city arborist, and community members.
Talk to the community, figure out what it is we really need, and then invest our tax dollars in those things.
Melissa Stern, CBS 46 News.
Thanks, Melissa.